Mizzou Rec, second session. I think I'm going to establish some water intake minimums and stricter time maximums, because after last session I ended up having leg cramps real bad. Legs are still feeling a little weird, so I'm a little bit nervous. I've got to get to it. Thousandth consecutive kick, try first. 904 on my consecutive. Now it's time to go get some water. Oh hey, Mizzou Rec installed a new mud filler fountain, so it's real quick to fill up my mug now. That's awesome, because I need to drink more water when I do this. Minutes, forced water break. Not all at once, but I got them. Right at 1 hour on the timer. One more water break and 10 more minutes to make up for the time I take to take water breaks. And all the time I spend telling myself off, pretty much between every round. Yeah, brothers. And that's it. That's the end of today's foot bake session at the Mizzou Rec.